favourite. Drawn in box number one and the green light is on. Lua set in motion. Tab Touch boxes loaded. And racing, Tessa Gundy came out fairly. Brass Bonnet shows early speed, crosses the field. Tessa Gundy up on the inside to second, then followed by Magic Slipper, Pound Manelli. In behind them next, Roman Reigns, Unique New York. Well back in the field was Mike Hawk as they drive off the back straight. Up on the inside, Brass Bonnet's the leader, but now headed on the outside by the favourite, Tessa Gundy, who goes up, drives and hits the front. Kicking up on the inside, Pound Manelli, but Tessa Gundy wins by two lengths. Second, Brass Bonnet, third in across the line, Pound Manelli, then followed by Magic Slipper, Roman Reigns, Unique New York. And last in was Mike Hawk.